Nice to meet you.
Yay!
Hello!
你们好啦
VOCALOOP の説明をします。あの英語、日本語の楽器を作ってるぐらい、あの日本語にしか興味なくて英語は喋れないって言ってください。
いやいやいや、in that voice synthesizer is a simulated Japanese song's voice. He very liking and enthusiastic for Japanese song. He prefer speaking English. I translate, interrupt to them. Interpretation to them.、はい、that design and product by Anizon. Anizon is a unit name, right?
ありがとうございます。
はい。そうですね。Anizon の名前の由来をまず説明しましょうか。
はい。
Anizon はアニメとかアニマを、ある日本のある一角の場所に召喚するゾーンを作るっていう意味です。
なるほど。 That Anizon is a mean to anime and zone. Zone means a place. They want to making the anime become realized in the zone. That's the reason why called, they called Anizon.
And Amazon と名前が近い。
And more explain into Japanese. Amazon is a very well known. We need a similar name.
すげえ。ありがとうございます。じゃあ次行きましょう。まあ今日はオーバービューということで、VOCALOOP とは何ぞやというのと、まああと時間あればディスカッションしたいなと思ってます。あのVOCALOOPは日本語の楽器ですけど、まあ、日本のローカルカルチャーを元にした楽器なんですけど、まあ、シンガポールのローカルカルチャーを元にした楽器とか、なんかガジェットとかなんか作れないかなっていうアイデアとか聞きたいなと思います。
The VOCALOOP is a born from the Japanese culture and the backbone is also in Japanese cultures, but they have an interest how become a culture to music instrumental.If we have more time in later the present after the presentation, they will discuss how to become the how to make the music instrumental from the Singapore cultures.
Okay. まず、まあ、メンバー紹介ですけど、アニゾンメンバーは
メンバー、
It's me.
planning and interactive design. 佐々木、
It's 佐々木、Atsu.
サーキットデザイン、
エレクトリックサーキットデザインメーカ
ー、 and フィザーデザイナー、プロダクトデザイナー、ウェブデザイナー、白川トール白川 is ハウジングエクロージャーデザイン、
おアウトサイドプロダクト、プロダクトあのケース、
あケースケースボックスデザイン、まあ彼が主にプロダクトな全体のデザインして、白川くんが実際の作り方を考える。
Ah, okay, okay. Tool Striker is a design by the CAD data and more detail how to make the mass production. And Ryota Ukira is a whole of design, include web page, include logo, include maybe some of the product, whole of the brand design.
で、大輔Kataoka は embedded software engineer. 笑いを起きてましたけど。
丸いかよ。
はい。はい。で、What is VOCALOOP ということで、ハードウェアミュージカルインストルメント。
This one.
This one. ちょっと察知しましょうか。
This sound is generated only in the VOCALOOP. There are many music methods on the table, but in this sound is only from the VOCALOOP.
Yeah. Singing Japanese by the LSI sound generator with VOCALOID Engine. LSI is...
Chip.
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 Chip. Hardware chips.
Large scale innovation.
Yes. Large scale innovation.
Yamaha から出てます。
How many people knowing the VOCALOID before? No?
No?
Oh, maybe one or two person. VOCALOID is a well-known Japanese culture, a voice synthesizer.Many synthesizers on the globe. Some synthesizers synthesize the guitar, synthesize the keyboard, synthesize the space sound. Vocaloid synthesize the voice. But of course, voice synthesizer is a software. A lot of Japanese music tune maker is install them computer and making the sound generating. But that's a software. They want to making the own hardware. That's the reason why in the image here. And that Vocaloid on the chip is a serial product by Yamaha, very famous Japanese music brand. And they Yamaha is a chip provided to them, and they make the product.
あとそのボーカロイドは普段はあの打ち込みソフトでリアルタイムにはできないというか打ち込んだデータを再生するっていうソフトなんですけどリアルタイムにそれをクラブミュージックに使いやすいようにループシーケンサーにしたかったんです。
ソフトウェアボイスシンセサー is a very powerful and easy to understand, but having a big issue.ソフトウェアシンサイザー need a keyboard and mouse and operating in the big screen in live performance by software synthesizer very difficult in live performance musician need a physical guitar and physical keyboard but voice synthesizer is a not a guitar and not a keyboard they have to invent a them interface、they have borrow from idea from the loop sequencerLoop sequencer is an old style synthesizer, made in the maybe some small loop, maybe the one note, maybe in the maybe one track, around maybe 10 seconds or 30 seconds. They can make their own track in this machine and using in live. And sometimes using the on demand in live, like a guitar solo and a keyboard solo, start to sing same things in this Vocaloid hardware. That's a goal, but.、Goal is a goal. They're still developing.
で早速、デモのコーナーにちょっとこれ
デモンストレーション。
しようはい、デモのストレーションします。まずですね、まあ、この LCD に、
はい、
あこの画面かな、まあ。アッパーサイドの LCD はリリック。
Yes, yes, yes. In this, how many people can understand some Japanese?This one is a katakana. We Japanese pronunciation literature is a 50, 50 IUEO, kakikeko. In this note is in Japanese. And underside is a ABCD is a tone.
Melody.
But ABC means what? Doremi. Ah,
Doremi.
Yes. It's a Doremi, A, B, C, D.
Yeah.
And in this tone, one thing is a sequence.
So, and.プレイボタン今シンガポールっていう言葉が入ってます
ベリージャパニーズプロナンシエーションシンガポールシンガポール
で、まあ、好きな言葉を、好きな言葉を入力できますと例えばちょっとお待ちくださいじゃあハッカースペース SG とかって入れてみましょうか
Now he input on the hacker space in Japanese hacker space SG In that interface is a quite a similar feature phone They used to remember the feature phone We put it on only 9 number can put it on the note
うん、行きましたハッカースペース SG
SG、
はい、これあの入れた文字の数とメロディーの数が違うとちょっとずつずれてくるそのズレを楽しむ
If the different syllable and pronunciation in means and melody is a beat to move and changing. That one, some people calling noise, some people calling this one is a interesting point.
One man's
まあ、ちゃんとした歌を聴かせようという意図は全くなくて日本語の歌のなんか音質を楽しむ、音色を楽しむ楽器です、はい、
But some synthesizer enthusiast is make the music and arrange the music and sometimes break the music well known famous synthesizer artists such as Keith Emerson. They have a knife and put it on the synthesizer by the knife. And some synthesizer musicians, maybe the broken synthesizer, and enjoy the noise. Then of course he very liking the enjoy the noise. That's the reason why a bit of maybe some of the glitch sound and glitch the tone, including in this machine.
Yeah. 例えば歌詞のちょっとエフェクトみたいなのも入ってまして、例えばボカループって入ってたらボカボカだけ繰り返したりとか、あのループだけ繰り返したりとか、まあ、そういう風に文字のぐちゃぐちゃに再生するっていう機能が入ってます。 And
in this, in this vocal loop, including some typical synthesized function such as the one tone and cut and leaps and bar.And maybe some performance.
あと逆再生とかも。
And reverse.
ハッカースペース SG だとイージースエスーペース
ハッハ。リバース。はい。
あとメロディーは、メロディーもあの好きなのを入れられる。
And also change the melody and tone.
あのオクターブを変える、オクターブシフト、あのピッチシフト、
ピッチメロ、
メロディーも逆再生したりできます。であと、
Yes, in this celebration, Hackerspace。
はい。
It's called HackerspaceSG. Yes, called
HackerspaceSG. まああとエフェクターが入ってて、ちょっとリバーブとか、あとコーラスエフェクト、
コーラス、
あとカラオケディレイ。
Oh, it's a simulated to the family karaoke.
Karaoke.
Like a reverb. Wah.
っていう機能が大体メインの機能で、あとは他の楽器と同期再生ができますと。
And of course, a voice synthesizer is a voice. And they have a more another music instrumental such as a typical synthesizer, and guitar and keyboard. And in this mixer inside, they can make the performance, the combine the music.In this another white box is a product. Volca, Korg Volca, Analog Synthesizer. And that box is a make some reason.
あ、こうやって同期して演奏することができます。
シンクロダイズミュージック。
はい。で、とはいえ僕らはあの楽器を作るのはそこそこできるんですけど、あの音楽作るのは苦手なので、一応ちゃんとしたアーティストの方にボカループを使ってあの音楽を作ってもらいました。
So, in next one is a, another style demo, from the tips, famous Tipsy artist Riera. They can make the music instrumental, but making music is not sure.That's a need a demonstration combined with Toriella's one.
あの彼女はチップチューンアーティスト、任天堂のゲームボーイを使って音楽を作ってる人なんですけど、まあ、実はボカループってサイズがゲームボーイと同じに作ってあって、まあ、すごくとても相性がいいなと思って彼女にお願いしました。
That Toriella's style is a 8-bit songs, Nintendo's Kitchen.And they make the music by Nintendo Game, old Nintendo Game Boy. and hacking PCM sound make the music. And VOCALOOP is also inspired by the Game Boy, a similar size and similar the quality and similar the look and feel. That's the reason why they choose the Toriena and make the collaboration.
Combine with Game Boy's music and VOCALOID song. Ah, well, well. Well,
VOCALOOP.
Ah, so, この声。
Yeah, yeah, you can see that I've
been doing some music for
VOCALOOP.
一応歌ってる。一応。ここはゲームボーイ。
Yeah, this is an intermission part, only the Game Boy sound. And the main part is a song is rap by VOCALOOP and.
まあ、こちらの曲はマルチネレコーズからダウンロードできます。日本のフリーネットレーベル。
So the part of that demonstration where we could hear the vocal loop.
Ah, in that yes.
Was that with words comprehensible for Japanese listener?
Hmm.
I can just hear it as a synthesized voice, but have no idea.
Ah, yeah, but the Toriena's music is include vocals sound already.
My question was, the vocal component there, were these words that made sense to a Japanese speaker, or was this just a sort of musical instrument making use of?
Oh, yes, making use of themselves, okay.
So there's no lyrics that a Japanese speaker would understand?
Including the syllable and maybe some of the voices... Webform is a Japanese. Very difficult to speak Germany from in this box.
Okay.
In software, VOCALOID having an English version and Chinese version.
Okay.
VOCALOID software. Okay. But that's the software. Okay. In that hardware chips, ASR is including only in Japanese server.
Hi.
あと、もう売ってるって言った方がいいですよね。
あ、もう売り切れました。
っていう話です。
はい。
And in that, VOCALOID is into the market already. The just the start marketing campaign is around 10 box.
15.
15 box. Is sold out already.
Very small. Very small. $700.
Yeah, around $700. How to develop the VOCALOOP?
そうですね。
From idea to product.
まず最初にどういう機能がいるか考えつつプロダクトデザインを考えました。
Okay. Shota Kagami's background is he graduated from the Kiba University. 何をしてる？
そこから行くんですか？情報画像工学科ですよ。工学部。
Kind of the some engineering and kind of in the he learning the kind of engineering mostly some information design and human computer interaction and he making the all music instrumental from young day to now and he joined to the Yamaha is also well known the voice synthesizer brand. In Fennai, joining in Yamaha, he invented a keyboard attached to the voice synthesizer software. That's that's the original idea from the VOCALOOP. And he makes the more other kind of voice synthesizer with forms of music instrumental. Finally, he started VOCALOOP project. That's the reason why I started from look like a just first idea, but look like a final production. That's the reason why they have a more long time from the experience before.
ヤマハにいた頃はキーボードの商品を作らないとしょうがないっていうことでやってました。はい。いいですか。はい。あ、まずこのプロダクトデザインを内田亮太くんと一緒に考えて、まあ、UI とか。で、あと次にですね、Max で Max MSP で試作を作りました。
The first just first, they invent outside design and function by the discussion because they have experience already. Second one is a function. They simulated the function prototype made by the MaxMSP. MaxMSP is a visual programming language, easy to making the visual design. And Shota Kagami is a very MaxMSP enthusiast. That's the reason why they making the prototype in MaxMSP.
そうですね、であとあのヤマハの、モジュールが発売されてたのでボーカロイドのその MAX とつなぐだけで試作ができたっていうのが大きいですけど
And that Yamaha's vocaloid chip is a can connect by the MAXMSP software. That's the reason why they more easy to make the prototype. MAXMSP is the computer and attached the voice inside the hardware and they can very easy to make the prototype.Visual programming language is very easy to understand to make it. But I think not a famous in Singapore, Max MSP. Kind of pure data and VVVV. Yeah, these are maybe some Parky style visualized programming. One class is a box, another class is a box, and making some groups.
It's like an audio.
Yes, audio.
あと最初はクラウドファウンディングとかをしようと思ってたので、ビデオを作っていこうと思って、プロジェクトの説明の。一応そういうビデオも作りまして、こういうのが残ってます。
That's a video for the Japanese crowdfunding platform.
That is Max.
That interface is a Max MSP.
これカミングスーンって出たんですけど、はい、ここから多分3年ぐらいかかったんですけどできる
って。That coming soon means three years.
はい。で最初は本当にこういうバラック試作みたいな、はい、ユニバーサル基盤に。
Yes, ユニバーサルサーキット。
秋葉原でパーツを買って。
And his home is a only 10 minutes by walk from the 秋葉原。
こんな感じで、まあ、電気のプロトタイプができました
プロトタイプ先、
はい、で、あとはエンクロージャー 3D モデル CAD
CAD CAD データ
あれで作って CNC で削る、まあ、これもビデオを 作ったので、はい。
なんでこういうのに BGM が入るって見たことないんですか？相当面白い。
あ、そうですか。一応 BGM は僕らで、しかもこれもすでに削ってある教材をさらにもう一回もう一回かけてるんで、あんま意味ないですけど、本当は。
CLC の映像に音楽かぶせるのなんか見たことないんです
よ。あ、そうですか。じゃあこの曲はボカループで曲を作ったらこういうイメージになるよっていうデモになってます。曲は
Now made me that now means a 3S。
だってこれエンクロージャーできました、削って
by MC、
はい。で、あ、これが先がいい、まあ、スタックがそれでできました。これがファーストプロトタイプオブボカル。今の最新のものと比べてやっぱり全然デザインが違うと思うんですけど、まあ、やっぱりいろいろこれを量産するのはハードルが高かった。
Yeah, in this prototype is a enough the quality to what to do, but very difficult to mass production. They need a DFM design for manufacturing. That's the reason why first prototype is a only the prototype.
一応それができて、まあメーカーフェア深圳に。
And
展示したり。
Yes, make a fair change. The T-shirt is also make a fair change.
Yay.
This is 2015.
あ、これは
今年じゃないよ。
去年。
去年、I was there 16.
あ、一昨年。これ15。
わかるよ、胸だもんね。
はい。
And also, I'm a make a fair change committee from the 2015. And I invent them and do the performance Aki party.
アキパーティーのことは見に来てます。 The Chinese boy has been played vocal loop over 13 minutes. 日本語わかんないと思うんですけどね、うん、He can't understand Japanese language, but he played。 であとは、日本のアジアデジタルアートアワードに WONだけどこっから時間がかかったと。
Yeah, that's 2015, but now is 2017.
じゃあこっからそれでじゃあどうやって量産したかはこちらにいる佐々木くんが解説します。
And he Sasaki is a more and more electric circuit designer and installer designer, and also support for the design for manufacturing in change to the Sasaki's part. How to make the prototype to mass production? How to prototype to product?
あ、Sasaki です。実は僕がこのアニゾンチームに加わったのは実は一番最後で、このプロトタイプが出来上がった後加入したんですね。で、なんで加入したかっていうと、まあ、他のメンバーたちにこう電気をできる人を探していて一緒にやらないかと誘われてやってみたら、これを量産するのは我々たった5人のチームです。資金も手もなかなか足りてない中でどうやって量産したらいいのかっていうのをまず追求することからまあ始めました。
He is the last member of Anizon team. He joined Anizon team is after first prototype. And inPrevious Anizon team is cannot make the product experience, didn't have the product experience, and he Sasaki having some skill for the electric circuit. That's the reason why he joined and he heads up for the from prototype to mass production. And he just looking the first time the in this prototype, this one is difficult to manufacturing, maybe not possible.He need redesign of the product.
それで、まあ、チーム内でたくさん議論を重ねて、 まあ、こういうふうに新しく回路図もほぼほぼ引き直しの状態で作ったり、まあ、こう基板とかも一から作り直して、で、まあ、そうこういうふうに 3D で出して、あの他にもこの筐体新しく筐体を作るので、まあ、これとの干渉とかをチェックしながら、まあ、一つ一つ作り直していった形です。
Of course, function is the same, and the core technology from Yamaha is almost also same. But PCB is a different, circuit is a different, and enclosure is a different. Maybe a product is a totally different inside a material.
そう、そういうやって、まあ、何回も試作を重ねていって、結局最初のこの試作から、あと3回。This one, next, third.And finally, prototype. So,
same function but different component and different circuit design. They making the truth fourth time from zero to production.
Then finally, we make
product.
こう量産に値するものに、まあ、追い込んでいったということをやって、まあ、他にもこう
DFM.
3D の CAD とかでもいろいろ、これはもう新しいデザインの方で、まあ干渉チェックだったりとか、まあこれ最初のプロトタイプでは筐体はあの CNC で作ったんですけれども、それだとやっぱりお金がかかりすぎたりとか、ちょっと5人でやる分にはいろいろな問題があったので、次の試作からは 3D プリンターを使ってちょっと価格を抑えながら、我々でハンドリングできるようなものを作っていきました。
The first prototype is made by NC. First prototype enclosure is from the NC, numerical control router. Second and fourth one is by 3D printer. 3D printer and numerical control router is a function is almost same, but material is very different. Toughness and surface is also very different. They have to making again in CAD data for 3D printing.
はい、これなんかなる、
あ、これ動画だと、もう一回押すと、
もう一回押すとなります。で、これが、最終製品に近い形でプロトタイプを作った後に、まあ、一緒に他の楽器と一緒に組み合わせてみて、まあ、試しているところです。
In this circuit board is a almost final productAnd it's a test by final prototypes. Of course, well-known mass production means cast molding, but cast molding is afford for the maybe over 10,000. In this less than Kickstarter's unit number need a 3D printer or NC. 3D printer is even cheaper than NC.
So, それ
of course, definitely cheaper than.Cast molding, but cast molding is a need more very very big problem.
How many did you produce? Have you done a casting mold?
No.
Okay, so you're still CNC or?
Yes, because in cast molding is more and more later production.
Yes. でやっぱりこういろいろな変更を加えたので結構時間もかかってしまって、やっぱりこんな進捗どうぞ。こういう風な分かる人は分かるかなっていう。
In this one is a very famous note in Japanese animation means processing very well. And that means very difficult.
So, it takes very, very long time. It's 3 years. で、これは、まあ、ほぼ最終のプロトタイプを完成させて、まあ、チームのメンバーで一緒に集まって確認しているところですね。
Every team member is not a full-time
life. Yes, yes.We are not full-time commit to VOCALOOP project.
Side project.
Side project.
Side project.
それもちょっと時間がかかってしまう要因の一つだったかと思っています。
That's a different from the maybe the full-time startups. Full-time startups are more compressed and more fast from idea to prototype. But they have a tax. They can cover all living costs and all prototyping costs.
でこれは量産のやつを今組み立てているところの写真ですね。これはあのメンバーの一人は会社を経営してまして、もう彼の会社のスペースでの一角を借りて量産を我々の手でアセンブリをして進めました。
何個作った
んですか。でこういうふうに15個の15
個
ユニ
ット That's a assembly themselves 15 productね、Just a 50.
でこうやって、マスプロダクションを終了させて、マスでもないけどね、ノストンマス、バス、We finish finally.
One to 15, but means a prototype product. Hardware is a
hard. こういう。で、私たちは、日本のすごい面白い楽器をたくさん売っているサイト、Gizmo Music というサイトがあるんですけれども。そこに、販売を委託しまして、まあ、15台ほど完売をさせました。
This Gizmo Music is a very famous Japanese music gadget site. They is sold out in very fast time, in 15 units.
で、まあ、たった15台しか売ってないんですけれども、Twitter やとかそういう SNS の上で結構買ってくれた人がシェアしてくれたりということで、結構いろんな人に見てもらえているという実感を持てています。
これはもう見ればわかるから大丈夫です。
まあここから
ああ、はい、まあ、ボカループは日本のローカルカルチャーをからインスパイアを受けて作りました。特に
We are especially inspired by 秋葉原クラブミュージックカルチャー、
秋パーティー、秋パーティー、秋メイク、
秋メイク
で、まあそういうなんでしょうね。まあ最近ローカル、日本のローカルカルチャーを元にした IoT 製品とか、まあそういうガジェットが、まあ、結構増えてきてるのかなと思いまして、まあ、
These are gadgets from Japanese cultureRacha's my nekomimi. Yeah, very famous one in Singapore. Yeah. It's the same one. Different model. And also, in that Dominator is a... これなんて書いてみましょう?
Psychopath.
Yeah, Psychopath. Psychopath animations, the gun. Eliminator's gun. But that is a product.フィジカルプロダクト、インベントフォームジャパン。
ちなみにあれは一応僕プロダクトマネージャーでした
。And his day job is a product manager of that car. And that car is a real transforming same as animation.
And iPhone と通信して、
And connect with his iPhone. And using the same function as animation, expect ballet.
でまあ、日本はもちろん海外に向けてソニーとかパナソニックみたいな家電メーカーもあるんですけど、ちょっとそういうローカル志向のガジェットが出てきてるっていうところは最近面白いのかなと思ってまして、
はい、He has a more passionate culture than function. Of course, Panasonic and Sony's product is well known in the world, but function is also same as maybe some other global companies.They more and more focusing on function from the culture and product from the culture, making the more and more anime realized gadget and culture realized gadget inventing for the future.
一応、まあ、ここからはディスカッション。Let's make new examples of from Singapore. ことで、例えば今朝もプレゼンしてきたんですけど。なんかドリアンを外に持ち運べないからドリアンを運ぶガジェットが欲しいみたいなことを言ってました。バナナホルダーみたいな。
ドリアンホルダー、
ドリアンホルダー、
ドリアンホルダー、セーフティー、セーフティー、セーフティー、ブリングザドルバー、ドリアン on the public transportation.
Also, なんかまあ何でもマーライオンとかでも分かんないですけど、
ね、トランスフォーミングマーライオン。
なんかどうなんかありますかね。ありますかね。確かに。
Yeah, they want to more discuss how to make the product from the Singapore culture.
You got any ideas?
Yeah, performing arts are a bit light on the ground.
Yeah, food.
Ah, food.
I think most of the famous Singapore culture's gadget is a mobile skateboard. Mobile skateboard, mobile kickboard is, I think, never saw in other countries. This is in Shenzhen is a more electric bike. Okay. Shenzhen more electric bike, and US is a more need a cars. Okay. That electric kickboard is a well known in Singapore. Yeah, scooter, scooter. Because how many people having their own electric scooter?
パワースケートボード。すげえ。すごい。
その普通に日常的にその辺にパワースケートボードが転がってるのはすごいシンガポールっぽい。
So there's a question, elements of Singaporean technical culture that are relevant to producing music or?
Yeah, music is okay, and also maybe some.Any gadget from idea from the Singapore culture. Because that gun is not a music instrument. Because the example, you saw some previous project idea from the animation. That's the animation gun is not a music instrument.
So I think the direction here is that, so a lot of those examples, there are these little gadgets that are very well suited for, like those were like made in Japan, right? They're very suited for the Japanese local market. And earlier, it was mentioned that, you know, that there's these big electronic companies, big appliance companies in Japan, but they make it for like a more general audience. Mm. So here it's more of like, can we make something specifically,
yes,
you know,
yes,
by exactly. Singaporeans, for Singaporeans, that kind of a product? Are there any interesting gadgets you can
exactly.
come up with that will be very suitable for the local demographic?
Yeah, and also, the well-known the Sony's Walkman. Is an invention from the Japanese culture. We Japanese is spend a long time in public transportation. That's the meaning of portable music software.
Singapore have, we have the Singapore step counter.
Every
time you walk, count steps. That one is Singapore.
HPV
was doing that out. Yeah, just for free, right? So we have to exercise.
With government encouragement.
Yeah.
Government doesn't want to pay for our health.
Therefore, please stay healthy.
I saw the news in the Channel News Asia. Maybe the next month, they selling on gadget, easy card become a step counter. Yeah, I really looking to see my easy card and step counter and put it on the public transportation.
I haven't traveled a lot, but I think one kind of culture is quite unique is the chopping.
Oh,
chopping.
Yeah. Chop the seat. Chop the seat.
Chopping, get out.
Occupy the seat. Book the seat.
Reserve.
But typical one is a tissue.
So much so that there are you get a packet of tissues with when you choke.
Yes.
On the back of the packet, you just put that down on your receipt, and then you got all your food, and everybody knows.
It's so crowded that you buy a free tissue.
only in the city. Only. Yeah. You try to go outside of the city, but don't try that.
It's
like free tissue. Yeah. It's something. Places where there working people, like I mean, the city, working professionals, they will all know that.
Yeah.
In like, hawker centers, in town.
Yeah, yes, outside of town, such as Punggol area and Sengkang HDB, the Hawker Center is not so crowded. But in city center, and almost, I think, 70% Singapore is a city center.
That's great, from city center to Changfu, for one more step.
じゃあこの流れで、あの Q&A もしあれば、
Q&A、
はい、Q&A。
So, the question I have is, when you are mass producing the 15 products, so you said you assembled it yourselves, but like for the circuit board and for the soldering and for those, did you do it in house or did you outsource it for like to like etch the circuit board and so forth?
15個は自分たち作るんですよ。
そうです。
That first 15 is completely made themselves, including soldering and yes.
ああ、そうそうです。じゃあソルダリングと基板の方も基板端までは外に出してしま
います。PCB assembly, making PCB and PCB assembly is a partner. Not from them.
深圳。
I forgot to ask, is it battery powered? Oh. And then second one, is it for MIDI input?
MIDI input is possible. MIDI
sync.
MIDI sync is possible. MIDI sync. Not a MIDI input, no MIDI sync.
Or MIDI sync only.
Sync only.
And then battery powered?
Battery powered.
Yes.
Inside.
How long?
2-3 hours. 3 hours.
And it includes speaker. So. To its operator, standalone operation.
多分300台ぐらいまでだったらハンドメイドできるかなと
思って。
やりたくないけどギリできるか
な。レッサン possible to make them
sell. What was the major bottleneck for producing the mask?何が15個を主にケースだったのか、サーキットとか、
これが15個も売れない
じゃん、か、それともコマーシャルのたくさん売れるか分からないので、たくさん作れなかったということで、15個にした。
ですね、ヤマハのチップが、15台しか在庫がなかった。その時に。
The question is why making the 15, not a 30 or 100? Because 15 unit is selling immediately. Of course, they can selling more, but that Yamaha's chip is only 15 stocks, and maybe out of product soon.That's the reason why they have to make the prototype.
ただですね、それでいろいろメディアでヤマハのせいで作れないみたいなこと言ってたら、ちょっと最近作ってくれるかもみたいな話もあり、ちょっとセカンドバージョンに向けて今開発を考えて
ます。But in that 15 VOCALOOP is sold immediately, and that 15 owner is spend our time for the SNS, social media.And in this VOCALOOP is very well known in Japan. Yamaha is that advocate is making the opportunity. Yamaha is a contact to them. They want to they working to the second version with Yamaha.
ちょっと大きく言い過ぎですね。まあモジュールをねちょっと
シンガポール中なので。
はい、わかりました。
まあ、でも、Yamaha is consider next version's VOCALOOP chip from the advocate from the VOCALOOP owners. That's our opportunity.
あとは、まあ、単純にあと、そうですね、キックスターターでお金集めてやる感じでもないなっていう、なんですかね、マス受けはしないので、自分たちの資金で一回量産しないといけないかなと思ったところが、
second bottleneck ですかね。
And another reason, they didn't use the Kickstarter or another crowdfunding. Because in this prototype, in this VOCALOOP is a very, very niche market. And they really like lives in niche market. That's the reason why they make the dream from them wallet.
そうです。
But that 15 unit in selling very, very fast is making the, some other type of confidential. That's the product still going. Production, project still going.
Confidential. そうですね。100台ぐらいは売れるかなと思って、ちゃんと作れば。
They think, now they thinking if you have a second chance from the new circuit board from Yamaha, they can making around 100 VOCALOOP second ballot. That's a very, very possible.
As long as Yamaha can supply the chips.
Yes, but that's the opportunity. Yamaha is a contact them already. They focusing to the next chips. That's a change the opinion from the VOCALOOP owner's advocate.2個目って今どんな感じなんでしょうか。
ちょっと改良もしようかなと思っている検討中。
切符って本当に来るのかなみたいな。
あ、それは来る予定になりそうです。ちょっともうちょっとしたら、はい。
Yes, second version kit is a very possible. And they need more revised them project. That's a need more long time.
So earlier in one of the slides you showed the Miku keyboard and that also does the vocals in real time. Is that just using the same chip or does that use a different technology to do the singing?
あ、違うチップを。
あれもチップだったの？あれ、あの人だよ。やっぱ質問は、でかいキーボードを使ってるときは、同じファンクションと
楽器のちっちゃいやつ。
これは同じようなチップなんですけど
多少書いてあるプログラム
が違うとか
少しなんか制御になんかすごいカスタマイズされている部分があって
OK
ちょっと、
This one is a product from Gakken and also technology provided from Yamaha similar but different chips
Like a special order chip?
I think because more big load.
Okay.
And Miku-san inside. This is not Miku.
That VOCALOOP inside was not a Hatsune Miku. But in this one is only the Hatsune Miku. Voice synthesis having several functions. Male, female, young. Hatsune Miku is the most famous one. Thank you.
Thank you very much.